Welcome to Pentagon Parkway here in Sheffield, Sheffield's largest van forecourt. Today we have our brand new unregistered Vauxhall Vivaro Elite. This van does come fitted with a 2-litre diesel engine which produces 180 brake horsepower and runs at around 53.2 miles to the gallon. This van will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty and I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around it now. Show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Vivaro. Have a look along the front bumper of the van. You can see that it does come fitted with front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the vehicle. This Vivaro is finished in Moonstone grey and you do have 17 inch alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. I'm just going to demonstrate an additional extra that is equipped to this van on the keys here. Click that left hand side button there. You'd have your power sliding doors, that's for your near side and your off side as well. Gives you great access into this rear space. And I can show us quickly around to the back of the van now. But before we do go back inside, along this back bumper you can see the rear parking sensors that I did mention. They'll really help you in those time tricky spaces that you might encounter. The van does also come fitted with a rear facing camera, which I'll demonstrate inside the vehicle. These doors do open fully using the yellow clips there for any of these larger items that you might need to get into the back here. But you can see you do have a generous amount of space. If you shut these up, I can take these around to the driver's side. Again, another door, so you've got access from all angles into that rear space, and that is also power sliding as well. Can take us quickly around the inside now. Show you some more features of this Vauxhall Vivaro. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your automatic gearbox to go along with that 2-litre diesel engine. Moving up past that, you'd have the heating and the air conditioning for the van. Heating can be adjusted just here. Air conditioning accessed via that button just there as well. So this van is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up once more, you do have your main display of the centre console. It is a touchscreen display, but you can see here you do have your DAB radio stations, as well as your AM and FM. So there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. You'd also have your satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. If you pop the van into reverse, you can see the rear-facing camera that I did mention. Another fantastic feature to help you park this vehicle. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side here, some controls for the audio, along with your cruise control and speed limiter, that'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. On your right hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the dashboard there as well. You also have your flappy paddle gearbox to go along with that automatic gearbox as well. And on the dashboard, you can see it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. The van does also come with automatic lights, automatic rain sensitive wipers, electronic wing mirrors, and front electronic windows. You'd also have your heads up display, which is demonstrated just there. It'll show your speed so you don't have to take your eyes off of the road, and other features as well. The seats in this Vauxhall Vivaro are finished mostly in black leather with your grey cotton there as well, with a good amount of leg space for both front passengers, ensuring comfort. Now if you'd like any more information on this van, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Parkway Avenue in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.